gentlemen, from Barclays Center here in Brooklyn, New York, we are set to go with our next bout of the evening, and it's all being brought to you courtesy of DeBella Entertainment, TGB Promotions, and Showtime. Sponsored by Corona, who invite you to find your beach. Introducing your three judges scoring this contest from ringside. John Vasili, Robert Perez, and Robin Taylor. At the sound of the bell, your third man in the ring will be Ricky Gonzalez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, six rounds of boxing scheduled in the heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting in the red corner, standing with head trainer Andres Mariscal. He wears the red and white. He weighed in at even 268 pounds. His professional record, 10 victories against 6 defeats. He has 2 draws and 2 wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Modesto, California, please welcome Rodney King Corso Hernandez. And his opponent controls the ring fighting out of the blue corner. He wears red trunks and he stands with his head trainer, Ronnie Shields. He weighed in at about 235 pounds. His professional record thus far in a record form. 2 fights, 2 victories, and both of them came by the way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, he is originally from the Bukit Delta in Nigeria, and he is trying to have fights out of Houston, Texas. Please welcome the 2016 Olympic man, introducing the one and only Efe Ajagba. Ajagba.
Hey, gentlemen, you've seen the structures of the dressing room. I expect a good clean fight, protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. Touch him up.
Huh?
Time. This.
Yeah. Thank you.
referee, Ricky Gonzalez, calls a halt to this contest. The official time of the stoppage, 1 minute and 31 seconds of round number five. Your winner by TKO, he's still undefeated, Efe